bison bacon I got from my subscriber Joker James. He had it sent to us from Sayers Brook Bison Ranch. We are going to pop that into the oven at 425. Well, there we go. Total of about 26 minutes or so. Looks like it's pretty done to me. Let's give it a taste. Well, it tastes pretty good. I think I'm gonna try putting some of this Lowry Chipotle cinnamon rub on it. Here it goes. Ooh, that Chipotle cinnamon rub was a good choice.